matter if the champion's good. It's sort of like toxic masculinity. I don't know how to like describe it. It's really weird. They'll play Syndra or something, probably because they want her to step on them. You know what I mean? But like, or they'll play like Akali. You know what I mean? Because they could like imagine themselves being tied up by these champions. But like Seraphine or something? No. Does that scream, I'm only in a relationship with you because I saw you on the LCS broadcast and I'm just trying to not, you know, sign a prenup and get married to you and steal all your money? No, it doesn't scream that. Does that scream broken, dysfunctional home, diamond in league, carried by several different men at different points, but it's okay because now I'm with you, but I'll leave you broken and, you know, distraught after a year? No, but that's what Seraphine screams. Any truths?